Gas bubble disease is caused by supersaturation of gas in the water. The fish's swim bladder may inflate and fail to deflate, leaving the trout unable to properly orient himself in the water or to descend beneath the water surface. Popeye or exophthalmia can also occur as a result of gas bubbles collecting behind or even within the eyes. Reducing total gas pressure by using degassing columns before water enters the rearing containers should correct the gas bubble problem.